There are many variations of flips in Hypixel Skyblock, and it's one of the best ways you can make money consistently without spending a whole lot of time having to grind out certain skills. So, in today's video, I'll be going over some of the best and most consistent flips you can do pretty much that always work, and can make you triple or quadruple like 20 million coins per flip. Super, super good, I highly recommend doing it if the time comes up. Either way, subscribe, there'll be a giveaway, I'll go over that in about 30 seconds. Without further ado, let's end the video. Flips are a big part of Hypixel Skyblock, and you need to know how to use them to your advantage to do it. There's a bunch of types of flips, from flipping, like just buying, for example, buying like a Baby Yeti on buy order and putting up for bin for cheaper or more expensive, making profit that way, buying for events, buying for whatever, but this one is a little bit different. First, let's get into the giveaway. So I'll be doing a giveaway for 1 million coins. All you have to do to participate is comment your IGN below. Your IGN in the comments, and then I will roll to see who wins after 225 likes. In order to participate, though, you must also type a code word. I'll say the code word about like 3 to 4 minutes later in the video, so stay tuned for that. Also, subscribe because you must be subscribed in order to claim. Sorry, long talking. Let's get into the video now. So this flip is consistent, and it's been done. I've done it before. People have done it before. It makes mad profit, and literally, you have to spend. You could buy this item, then log off for like 2 months and come back and have like 300 million coins. Super easy. So in this beautiful Elizabeth, she has a bunch of options from bits to cookies to island upgrades. She has a bunch of good things that you can do. There's also a thing called fire sales. Fire sales are unique skins that go on sale and cost X amount of gems and are sold in X amount of quantity. Then these get eventually will rise up in price. And I'll show you how in just a second and which ones to buy and how these make so much money. First off, it's very easy because you can just buy, like, it's better to buy gems to buy these than cookies by far, first off. Second off, let's take a look for how you can actually make a flip from this. So the instant this first event releases, people put them on AH really quickly. And usually they go for cheaper than what they're actually worth. So if we look at the five most recent fire sales. Five most. They get more expensive as time goes on. For example, if we look at like the baby skin, this is worth like so much money. Or like the rock skins. Like if we search up freaking, I don't even know if there's going to be one on AH right now. But they are going for so expensive. We're talking like 500 to 600 million coins for one. Then the rock ones are going for about the same. But let's look at the recent ones. Recent fire sale. You have Vampire Bat, Gold Macaw, and Sabertooth Tiger. Now Vampire Bat did cost more. However, we search up Vampire B. We can see that as of right now, it's going for about 30 million coins per. That's really good. Usually when these release, it's worth about 10 to 12 million coins. Now, I haven't been on when these release, but generally speaking, these items go for about 30 million coins after like 3 or 2 weeks of being released. Being said, this is true from almost all of them. The one after this one before it was Gold Macaw. We can see that the Gold Macaw skin is going for 31 million coins, 32 million coins, right? One before that, we got Sabertooth skin. Now, the skin looks shit. There might be less people doing it. But still, going for 28 million coins. They have Glow Squid. This one's going for even more because it's an animated one. So you have Glow Squid. We can see it's going for 38 million coins. Previous one, we have Beagle, then Dark Wolf. We can see we got the Beagle going for 30 million coins. And the Dark Wolf going for 50 million coins. As we can see, this is a very, very profitable market. Anytime, and I mean anytime there's a fire event, buy the items because they will go up in price eventually. Now, the only ones that might be a little bit cautious of are the ones that are multiple of. Here is now, granted, yes, over time. Now, here's what I'm talking about. For example, the shimmer skins for all of these. If we search up shimmer right now, we're probably going to see these aren't going for quite as much. Shimmer skins, we got the lowest bin. Actually, I was wrong. They're going for a lot still. But, like, point is, sometimes these ones that are multiple of don't go for as much. Sometimes they go for more. It really depends. But buying these when they come out is such a good flip. Such a good flip. Usually, they go for anywhere from 7 to 15 million coins when they first get released. Then, after a month, or after like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, they're up to like 30 million coins. Let me check to see when the last one was released. There's the 30 million coins. So, if we look at the guys and we see when these were actually released, we can see that, for example, this one was released in October. Looks like they tried to release about 2, maybe 1 month, depending. So this one's been out for like less than 2 weeks and it's already at 30 million coins. This one's been out for a little bit longer. So I'm willing to bet they release one every like three weeks. I just haven't seen any of the backpack skins. Hold up, let me check these. These look kind of cool. But like, point is, this is crazy good. No matter what the items are, they're crazy good. If they're, for example, backpack skins, they're probably not going to be going as much. Because would you rather have a backpack skin or a, you know, pet skin? Most people are going to say, yeah, I'd much rather have a pet skin. Because they, you know, are actually somewhat useful. I don't really know, but like, they're better flexing people can actually see them. Now, if you wait for longer, obviously the price will go up. If you decide to hold on your investment and stay it true, or you just quit Skyblock, which is the only way to win, and join back later, let's take a look at some of the ones that have been going on for a while. Let's go with the sheepskins. Neon green and just green sheepskins. So, first, we got Neon. Neon E-Drag going for 50 million coins. Neon Sheep going for 170 million coins, 180. This is if you wait for like 5 months, right? If we just go for light... what's it called? Hold on, let me try to find what it's called. Oh, it's just called Sheepskin. So if we go and search up Sheepskin, we're gonna see all these neon ones. Once we get past these neon ones, though, we see the actual like base colors, and there's only one up right now for that much money, which is crazy. Granted, these were released a while ago, like November 2020, which is kind of crazy. So these were released a year ago. Now, yeah, that's a really fucking long time to wait. Like, crazy long. You probably shouldn't even wait that long. However, after waiting a year, you can have 800 million coins. Just like that. But I should have bought these. For example, Black Widow skin. I actually have this on my helmet right now. Black Widow skin. These things are going for pretty expensive right now. Black Widow skins right now are going for 380 million coins per, meaning my helmet's worth 400 million coins because I've got the skin on it. So it's kind of crazy to think just how much these items rise up in price. Like, I've got this absolute beauty of a gem and it's worth 380 million coins. I spent like 40 mil on this, yet this is worth almost 400 million coins. So buying these skins, honestly, is a really good idea. Even buying the skins now that have already been out. If you think a skin looks cool, you should buy it, put it on your armor, or just keep it. Keep the skins, and it will go up in price eventually. Some of them might not go up in price that quickly, so it might be a long-term investment. However, it's a good idea to invest in these if you think the skin looks cool. If you think the skin looks shit, then maybe not invest in it. But even if it's like, oh, yeah, this is worth 50 million coins, that's never going to go up. It can. Because it goes up like a lot. For example, if you look at like, for example, the Crimson skin for Crimson, we see the Crimson skin is going for like 31, 32 million coins. But generally speaking, just buying skins and for investments is a really good idea. Also, I know it's been pretty long. Code word, by the way, is going to be cookies. Cookies is the code word. Yeah, hot. I know I should put these more in the video in the middle of the video, though, right? I just put them on the vid so people don't just don't skip to the end. You know what? That's fine. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will see you guys next one. Peace.